And welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. Last time, remember? We stomped the mud hole in both Maleficent and Riku's asses. And after all that, we got ourselves the most tearful reunion ever expected. And then, Ansem showed up. So this time we're going back in the book, and hopefully this time around, we finished the 100-acre wood. And believe it or not, the movie came out. The latest installment of Winnie the Pooh is Christopher Robin. Which is somewhat an after story of the classic tale of Winnie the Pooh. At least I know where Pooh is. Thank you. happened there. Oh. Mega Ether. I'm actually going to try and attempt to... Thank you. Oh, he was almost up there. Oh, he was almost up there.
Oh, brother. That didn't go too well.
Okay, I don't think I can go any higher than that. You get your little smack wrong, Boo. You get your little smack wrong. Who's gotta stick together, man? It's done.
It is rather funny. What I will do for honey.
Well, we'll count that as a clear. Thank you. back to it. I think I just need those on two torn pages. But at least we got Fireglow, which is Mushu from Mulan. And there's a Trinity here we can use. Power up. We did all that for power up. Brought ourselves back to the accessory shop. So we just talked to Sid. Hey, got another navigation gun, eh? I'll bet you want installed.
Yeah, please.
Okay, wait here. Get installed right now.
Sherman!
Now just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning, no sad faces.
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king. Aren't you worried?
The king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you, so as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay. You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
Ba-da-da-da-da. Just believe.
I believe in you.
Well, of course you do. Been tripping balls all throughout this whole adventure. Not reading all that. I read all this earlier, so I don't really have to read it again.
What's the matter?
Nothing. Kyrie, did you call me?
Well, of course she calls you. And I installed a navigation gummy. But you know, that place is crawling with heartless. Don't say I didn't warn you. Here, take this along. Transform G. Transform G. Now remember what I told you, kid. Always hit shit. Mighty kick, and it might blow you up real soon. I had to say that at least once. Okay, that's the accessory shop, an item shop. The Dalmatians is just gonna be a real pain. Anything magic based is always going to give you magic back. Any magic based keyblade will always give you magic back. The more you strike your enemies, the more you're going to get back. So. Use whenever deemed necessary. Sure! surprised I never use a summoning combat. That's the downside of having a It's like, oh hey, you no. Different summon. Shijo! Ensemble Tezuka! Some keyblades are faster than others. Like, pretty much the Oath Keeper is the fastest magic keyblade you have in your arsenal. So, whenever you feel like you need, you know, a faster magic recharge, go for the Oath Keeper, because that is the fastest one in your keyblade. Thank you. Heartless from Hollow Bastion. So if you feel like you need to grind for those extra levels just to be on the safe side. It's good that you do so. Sorry, they're dropping 120 a pop? It's best you just go ahead and just do that. I mean, that's good experience grinding right there. That's straight up good experience grinding. Check the Dalmatians. Pongo, Perdita. Karaga-ji. Thundara-ji. And you get some even more when you get all 99. Which I'm just gonna make it easier for myself and just put in a code, just put in just to get all 99. And I know where I am as far as how close I am to the end of the game. I'm just right there at the door. Springfoot! Sure, by the time I actually get to the very tail end of the game, everybody will be around level 50. Or as close to level 50 as possible. I got those two chests. Coast Guard. And in here we find a mega potion. So it's only best I keep a mega weapon. I mean, ultimate weapon for the last area. Might as well get in all the ground you can when you're in this area. Caliber. I only do the important stuff. I don't bother with a side quest that doesn't really. That doesn't really pay off when you do it. Now, a Tails side quest. Anything of Tails has a decent side quest. And strength up. As long as I know I'm gonna benefit from something out of the side quest, I'll do side quest. Like if it's for a weapon or, you know, some stronger armor, or even like a boatload of experience, I'll take it for that. Me, what did I do it for? Hell, man, I did for the experience. Shit. This place is clean. Indeed, the place is clean. So, I think it's safe to say that it's fully clean now. Hey, got another navigation coming there. I bet you want to install. Yeah, please. Okay, wait here. I'll get installed right now.
Said to you, no frowning, no sad faces.
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king.
We're in Groundhog Day.
Aren't you worried?
We're in Groundhog Day.
The king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you. So as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay.
This is weird.
You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe.
I believe in you.
So are we gonna be infinitely stuck to this one cutscene just because of... We get a navigation gummy, boom. We're serious. Serious, it just basically goes into perpetual loop here. Well, that's the first thing I actually ever noticed about this. It goes in perpetual loop. I had never noticed that before, that this game has just instantly went into perpetual loop. So that means every time Sora gets a new part of a gummy, like a nav gummy or something like that, it's like, oh! Like, are you freaking serious? Oh, okay. My work glasses. I had to make sure, like, oh, those are my work glasses? Those are my work glasses. Now I'm curious as to what I got out of all that.
What's the matter?
Nothing. Kyrie? Did you call me?
I installed a navigation gummy. But you know, that place is crawling with heartless. That's how I didn't warn you. Here, take this along. I'm going in perpetual loop. What the hell is going on here?
Hmm.
level 50. You know what? I think I'm just gonna exit the world like so. And I'm actually gonna stop right here. So in the next part, we're going to return to Hollow Bastion. Stay tuned. More Kingdom Hearts right after this.